Hurricanes form and strengthen over warm water. But how do we know where the water is warm? Using satellites, sensor-packed buoys, and ship-deployed instruments, scientists collect data on water temperature, which is used to forecast weather, monitor pollution, and predict fishing conditions.